Okay, congratulations, Cho, on that final set there. Talk about that match in a whole and what was going through your mind.
I didn't really have much on my mind because, I try to relax as possible. So when the third set started, I knew I had to be calm because I had to overcome her mentally, and that's what I did. I fought to the end. So because I did that, we won as a team, and I was able to play my game the way I wanted to. So yeah.
All right. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. What is your name?
Seth.